Well, I graduated from LMS many years ago and enjoyed those years, and I also then worked at LMS for 16 years as a teacher. So those are part of the reasons why I'm making these touches. Also, my wife Betty Louise Hershey taught at LMS in the LMS schools for some years to help to preserve her memory, but also to help kids to get to Lincoln's memory. I thought it was important that it would be a way found to bring more kids in, especially kids that were disadvantaged or from disadvantaged families, that could come and enjoy the experience that she enjoyed so much for so many years. She had a hutch like this, so I have that one, and I thought it would be nice to have some others that, if possible, maybe the original could go to one of the schools where she taught, and others could go to the other schools. I think she would like that kind of that kind of memory in her honor. She loved kids of all kinds. She really loved elementary kids, and the ones that were struggling, especially reading. She loved to teach reading. She loved working with her families and helping them to understand what would really work for this child. She worked at that very hard. There's other hutches that I'm making that I would like to see go to the schools, Danville, Crable, Lucas Grove. And then one of them can be sold at an auction as a way to raise some funds for the endowment especially. We have a donor who would like to match whatever we get for this hutch. Thank you.